finally, I gathered the dirt thing here and all that, but we are finally building this base. And I know it's taken a long time. I found some people. One of my friends on my friends list were also playing, so.
Ooga, ooga.
Yep, he's here. Is your thing on? Is your voice share there too? You better make sure you can share your voice and all that good stuff too.
Ooga, ooga.
It's up, right? Yeah, it's up. Up is how you turn shit. Oh, come on. Right there. That's how we do it. Okay. So after the fence kit's put up, guys, we gotta put the log inside the fence kit, correct? So.
Ooga, 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 ooga.
You got it? Okay. And now what do I have to do? I have to get my shovel out, right? And then I have to make a fence. There we go. I hope I'm not picking up the earthworms right now, man. I don't think I am. No, I just 100% dug up a worm.
I know why.
Why? I did it on the inside.
This time. You gotta place two of them.
That's right.
What? Why is there still on the outside? No.
Oh, build base right here.
Got it.
Okay, awesome. That's freaking weird. What? There we go. And then we pick up the next one.
I have seeds. I'm gonna make a farm. We're gonna make a farm.
Go for it. I'm gonna pick up the fence kit now. Okay, and I'm gonna do the next placement. So YouTube, I can't believe we started the base. I'm super excited. I know it's been like 5 episodes in the first season here, but we are working on it. Okay, this is a new game, guys. This is not like H1. And you guys heard me talk about that game forever. So it's not like H1, you know what I mean? So there's gonna be a lot to learn. And the new game that I just started playing.
Ooh,
so.
Peppers. Plant, 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 plant.
Okay, so let me. God damn it, YouTube. I'm working on it. Hey, give me a break, YouTube. I'm working on the place. It's got to be perfect. If it ain't perfect, I get mad. I think that's good enough. Okay. But yeah, we're doing an octo, not an octagon. So you gotta put two logs in it, right?
Yeah.
Gotcha. Go ahead. Can I do the digging part this time?
Go for it.
Awesome. Yes! I'm learning. I'm so happy. Now, the fence, I say we do right here. This right here, this fencing part right here, I say this becomes the fence. This right here. Yeah, this. This will be our fence, which we gotta find wire. And we need pliers and a lock for that. So the fence will be put right here. I know we can find some metal sheets, but it's going to take a while to get over there, so. Wait, why is there two logs on each one of these right here?
Here we go, still here.
Did we do something?
Probably lagging.
Oh, it's probably lagging?
You are okay. Probably lagging. I see them.
You see one fence only right here? I mean, one log?
One, two, three fences, six logs.
Wait. Okay, so why are these two? Why are these? There's two logs right here for me. Is that right?
Yeah.
Why is that? Why do we need two logs here?
Foundation.
Oh no, I know that, but what I'm saying is I'm looking at two logs in one spot. Yeah. Hmm. As long as nobody can get in, I'm okay with it, I guess. Kind of weird. Okay. Okay, well, let's go cut down more, I got a pistol, so if anybody is gonna mess with me or him, then we will defend ourselves. So. Okay.
I shall make more campfire.
You can do the glitch, the exploit. All you have to do is pick it up, and right as you pick it up, you gotta like time it and press L2. And you can jog with
it. It's okay.
It's alright, man. Okay. You know, you gotta be a professional to do that. And you are a professional, it's just you never tried it probably.
Don't need to run, because I am already big man.
So you'd be called base building, this video will. Of course, there's going to be a part 2, part 3, part 4, part 5, part 6, part 7, part 8. There's going to be so much parts.
With Ooga Ooga.
Okay, so we are now set. Pick up this log.
Ow.
Do you take some damage when they fall on you or no?
No.
I figured you couldn't. I was just making sure. Because I chucked down a tree and it fell right on me. Hang on, YouTube. So I'm trying to do an exploit. No. Come on.
No. Be a real man and carry a lake.
Oh, I just want to show YouTube I can do it. That's all.
I forgot about food. Whoops.
I did it. YouTube, look. Exploit. And you know what's cool about this exploit? I wonder if you can knock out people quick with it. Because you can punch. Look. What the hell, right? You know, I see this base picture in my head, right? I'm just hoping that it's correct. Okay, here comes the next placement. Okay, here we go.
Okay, you do digging, I do cutting.
Yes.
I shall cut more trees. Nah.
Now I know you said we should have I know you're probably thinking we should start out the smaller base. But me, I like it the hard way, man. Okay, well, here we go.
Cut more trees.
That's right, we need 2 logs. Yeah! My first base. See, why does it keep doing 2 though? I see 2 more logs. I see 2 logs next to each other. Can you still put a gate here? Right here? Yeah. Oh, I see now. So when it all connects, then it will be done. It will be good. Okay.
Yeah.
Here's the thing. How are we going to connect it, like, perfectly? Now, that's the question here. When it comes to that final thing, you know? Hopefully, there's an easy way to do that. If we have to, we might even have to go forward a little bit with it, too, so. Which, not every base is going to be perfect, you know? Breaking everything. I know it's going to be a big base, but, like, I know it's going to take a long time, but. At the end, I don't know how we're going to do the end. Of this outer interior, which by the way, that's all for the outterior, and we can always add some extra like towers inside and all that too. I'm just hoping we can connect it at the end, at the very very end. I hope we can connect it properly, which that will depend on how good we shape it, so. And then after that, we know how to do the rest. I know how to add the walls and stuff. That's the easy part. Of course, we still gotta gather a bunch of shit, but... And I think every wall is 37 nails, I believe. I looked it up. I think it's 37 nails for every wall. Which is really good. That's actually really good. At first, I thought you only got 10 nails in a box. And I was like, okay, well, that's gonna suck. And then when I found out you can get 70 nails in a box, I was like, oh! I was like, this game isn't as hard as I thought it was. I was seriously stressing it, man. You know?
I bring fire.
Yeah, I'll do the digging, you do the cutting. And we will get this done. Because the digging, I like my shapes. It's gotta be perfect. We could have did a square, but that's boring. You know?
Fuck Roblox.
Hey, I actually like Roblox. I played it for some time. I'm actually really good at every game mode that they provide you in that. Actually, if you need to go play one especially, because even the building, like, there's not really good base building in the game, sadly. But other than the building, I mean, Roblox is pretty good. Like, every gun spawns with ammo, though. Like you have to, like, every gun has ammo next to it unless someone took it, of course. But, okay, you know what? We are ready to put the next fence. Oh, wait, is that a tower? Well, that's a watchtower kit. Put that away. Fence kit time. Okay, well, we shall see where this journey leads us. I can't see shit out here right now. Well, I can see shit, but, like, I want to make sure that this is perfecto.
Kills, zombies, kill zombies.
There we go. Yeah! Yeah! Attach. And. Attach. And pull out the shovel. And. Build. Yeah, YouTube, we are working! Okay, it's time to start turning this bad boy in. Okay.
I have faith.
You should have faith, my friend. Because we're going to do really good. I know we're going to get this base up. What's up? Oh, you've been getting all types of damn logs. What is this for? By the way, I was always wondering what this is. Is this like for, don't tell me, gardening? Right?
There's seeds in there.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I figured gardening. Yeah. Okay, let me go ahead and pick up this. Yeah, I was wondering how you made pumpkins one day, and I was like, oh, you must have to grow them, which is pretty awesome.
Let me know if you need a campfire. I have made 3 of them.
Awesome. Actually, if you want to set one down inside the base here and light one up, that'd be awesome, man.
There's 2 of them inside the base that's not lit.
Oh. Yes, we are doing work. So YouTube, this is what base building looks like on this game, you know? Whoever knew? Okay. Wait, I can't get that out yet. I gotta get my fence kit out. What am I doing? Is that the watchtower or the fence? There it is. I forget, the fence is skinnier.
I must put campfire, next to the tower.
Yeah! Pick up the wrong log. are doing work. So yeah, you're lighting some campfires and stuff. There we go. By the way, do we drop an earthworm every time doing this or no?
No.
I wish. That makes sense. I wish they would have done that, because realistically, if you're building like this, you'd be able to drop an earthworm. So look, you see the roundabout, how it's going to connect later on? It's perfect. I like a round base because I just couldn't do a square base, man. You know? I just didn't want to. Dismantle base! No, I'm just kidding. Dismantle everything we just did. Rage quit.
Build more fire.
So where is the, did you light the fire?
I make fire.
Where's the fire?
Right here, fire.
It's not lighting up for me.
I see your armband. I don't see your character though. I think you were laggy.
Oh, really? Let me exit and get back in. Guard the base. We are just here continuing some of the base building. I don't know how long this video has been. I once again forgot to do that, set that up, but that's all right. You know? Oh, I got a hacksaw, so we can start getting wood right away. We are definitely not done. We had to go all the way around in a circle to connect to the other one over here, which I know how I'm going to do that. It's going to be difficult, but I know how I'm going to do it. Yes, I do. Yes. Okay, so wooden log. What was I in the process of doing? Oh, that's right. Putting down the next fence. But don't worry, from here, I'm just gonna kinda, I'm gonna cut it real short by going in a little further. Like right. No. Alright. Yes, sir. Attach.
I must go to all these houses to get more material for the base.
Yeah, I just hope no one rolls up on us while we're doing this.
I have guns.
I do too.
And fire.
So, this is how I do it. Okay, you're not gonna like it, but you can't be peaceful. Okay, listen. We cannot let, if we see anybody, we gotta kill them. We gotta. Unless they got an armband. Because I do not want them knowing. Kill them anyways?
Food.
Yeah, so here's the thing. We have to do it because I don't want them knowing my base is, and if they didn't have enough time to see the sign or recognize the area, then we're perfectly fine. Yeah, so I kill everybody near my base, no matter what. I never trust that shit. She's gonna come along beautiful. Yes, she is. And I'm making this 10 times harder by doing a big one, but it'll be worth it, trust me. Plus, I didn't tell you guys, but there's like 5 other people besides us 5. Like me and Anthony, there's like 10 people in my clan that said that they'd be willing to do this base thing with me, so. You guys are only half of what we wanted to do. I don't consider it my clan, I consider it our clan, because everybody's collecting and doing their job. So, we just had to come up with, we should come up with a clan name. I wonder what clan name we should, I got one.
It should be related to something of what happened to me earlier.
What happened?
You remember the church.
Oh yeah. Yeah, they rolled up on you. What the hell? Uh-oh, I'm bugging out. No. Damn it. Hey,
I'm also bugged.
Yeah, I'm bugged, so we have to exit and get back in. Yeah, like, I'm going to, like, set down the fence kit, and it keeps disappearing. Damn it, man.
It's something weird.
Yeah, probably because we plan to build a huge base, to be honest with you. Ah, and I love this area because barely anybody comes up this area. Barely anybody. I made sure of that. Remember, people can break through our base walls within, like, I think 10 seconds.
30 seconds.
30 seconds? Okay. So, basically, we're gonna have to do some barbed wire. Yeah.
And metal sheets.
Yes, that too. If we get metal sheets, how long will it take for them to break through?
Man, 30 seconds.
Still? A minute and 30 seconds?
But that's enough time to fight them back. Unless you're not online, then you're fucked.
Take the hands, wouldn't know. But that's why we had that barbed wire, you know what I mean? Oh no! I'm still bugged, no!
Alright, is there something in the way then? There was a wooden log in the way.
Oh, I thought that was a bug.
Your problem.
Nope. Still bugged. What is this? Oh, here we go.
I see you need to build up here. I shall bring the fire to you.
Is there something right here? Is there something right here in my way?
Is it downhill?
I cannot Not really. There we go.
Flare, right?
It was just acting up because it's being annoying. There we go. Okay, now we can put the logs over here. Yes. One log.
Bring the flare. La, 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 la.
Bring the flare over there.
I'll bring it to you. I'll bring my torches to your area too. Look, see, look. I'll bring it to where you're building.
Awesome. Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna drop the flare here. Then, I need a second log. Where did that second log go? Hey, is there two logs right here? No, there's only one. Huh, I thought I had another one. That's alright, we'll cut down the nerve tree. Okay.
I'll craft another torch.
Hey, I have a question. Can you, like, light torches and stick them in the ground?
You can just drop them.
Or drop... Oh, that's right. I forgot. You can just drop them. They stick in the ground automatically. Totally forgot about that. Yeah! Give me my log. Give me my log. Beat you to it.
I'll pick the firewood.
Awesome.
I'll pick firewood.
Got to go over here. Yep, connect that shit, and then go ahead and work on the babies. Oh God. There we go. Now what the hell? There we go. Now for defense kit again. Equip.
I shall create more fire. More fire. Fire.
There we go. What? No, I want the flare. Let me... Game, I want the flare! Damn game. Hey, I can't pick up this flare. Is that what you're saying? Oh, got it. Okay. Let's keep the flare right here. Now that that is out of the way, we can now do the next log runs. Were you cutting down logs while I was building, or? Oh, there's another log over here. No, that's not a log.
I made fire.
Nice, nice, nice. Yes, we're actually more than halfway around right now. Almost.
I guess I should be cutting down trees again.
Actually, I think we should just start cutting down a bunch of trees right now.
I'm gonna cut these two trees up here.
Okay. Cutting the ones over here. So YouTube, basically, I'm gonna go ahead and skip this now because I think this is a good enough for a video. And what I'm gonna do is, when we get all the way around this whole thing, I'm pretty sure we can do it like right now too. When we get around this whole thing, we're gonna go ahead and end up showing you guys the finished work of this shape of what I wanna do. So that's what we're gonna do. So yeah, see you in a long bit here. The end of the video. So I'm gonna go ahead and do this glitch again. Yeah. No, I'm rusty. No.
More campfire.
There we go. So as you guys can see, YouTube, we have got this area almost done, pretty much. So that's pretty awesome. Now all I have to do is attach it. There we go. And then he has to attach his. And then the hard part comes up, actually. Because the last part, I don't know how we're going to do that. Because I'm pretty sure I know how to do it, but like, I'm going to have to be... Is there a way to shorten length?
I never did a base that big before. I didn't know make mode on.
Build base. Oh, I know it's possible.
Campfire.
I just don't know how we're gonna do this part. I think they'll connect. So I'm gonna have to do some weird shit. Right here. Okay, fence kit, come to me. Where are you, fence kit? Oh, you already did it. You see what I mean, though? Yeah, look.
We can have a small door opening. You can barricade it up with sandbags.
Sandbags? Or we can extend this out over here and make it connect to the wooden wall we'll be building onto it. Because this is going to be the hard part, trying to get this part down. Actually, we could just do a fence outwards, couldn't we? Couldn't we just do a fence outwards? Like, right out here, like right against the thing here, like that, right? Couldn't we just do that? And then put a wooden fence right here, right? Could we do that?
It's okay. I make fire. That's how I like to do fire.
But yeah, so YouTube...
Wait. I had another one? Oh no, that's got empty welfare. Never mind. Oh,
the fence kit go? I'll go cut down the trees. So YouTube, we might have to actually disable those. Oh look, an apple. We might actually have to disable those final fencing and see if we can fit it. But I don't know. I don't think we should worry about it. I think you can put a fence outwards and still put a wall on it. If not, then we'll just go ahead and put sandbags there, like you said.
So I'm just gonna do an experiment.
Go ahead.
Motor oil and campfire. Nothing happened.
Nothing happened. Sometimes this game is too freaking realistic, man. Like, for example, the trees don't disappear for a long ass time. And you have to literally go around the tree. You cannot just walk through it.
Walk if I are.
Okay, there we go. That one's done. Now we have to go back and cut down the next victim. Ah, you shall be my next victim.
Got any more of those logs by any
chance? Working on it. I'm cutting down another one right now. Ah, this glitch is so good. I hope they never patch this glitch. Now, this is gonna be the weird part, but it should be easy, because I think that's why they show the line. You know what I mean? I think that's why, because you might be able to actually just slightly make it go off this way, like that. So, here we go. Yeah, it kind of makes sense why they'd add the line for that. Makes lots of sense, actually. Okay, so now... Okay, YouTube, so this is the final wall. Okay, so give me a second here. While I think this part through.
I forgot I had a glow stick. I also forgot that there's zombies in it
already. I was right. So this is gonna be the hard part because we gotta do this just right.
And be sure we're glow stick zombie. Just die. Die for me. Die. 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 Bastard. Die. Die. Bastard. Die. Ooh, ropes.
Yeah, there's no way they're gonna be able to fit through that. Yep, I was right, dude. I was correct. So, because the fence will be over here. It'll be right here. And then over here, it just has to disconnect a little off, which is perfectly fine. Okay, so YouTube, there we go. So now we just got to finish this final thing here.
Is it funny? It took us the whole night cycle to build the base.
Yeah, I know. We did it during night and everything, too.
Oh no, my campfire! Campfire!
There we go. So you learned something today too, not just me, because you never actually knew if that would connect like that at the end, right? Because you said you never built a base this big. So look, we both learned some things today.
I need campfire.
Firewood. Where is the log? Oh, there it is. No! I gotta do the glitch. There we go.
Can't remember what's on you.
God damn!
Goodbye.
That actually turned out better than I thought, to tell you the truth. I mean, I thought that was gonna be hard, but that, not too bad. Not too shabby. Attach. Yeah! And the best part is, no one's gonna be able to fit through that gap. Oh, wait. Is that you? Okay. I couldn't see your band, your armband.
I'm looking for firewood.
Awesome. And me, I'm gonna cut down the final tree. Okay, you two, let's hope this axe doesn't break. Do you have another one?
Nope. My axe broke.
Damn it. One. Two, Come on, don't break, Axe. Please, just live through this. I'm pretty sure it's gonna break.
Give me like Chuck Norris did.
Oh my god, just barely. I'm so happy. Right now that did not break. It would have bothered my OCD. Hey, now where is this log? Oh, there it is. Now that's firewood. We need log. Okay, I can't. Oh, there it is. That one was a hard one to find, YouTube. That was hard. Uh-oh, okay.
Stick by ya.
Okay, I'm going way too slow. There we go. This glitch is so good. I hope they never patch it, like I said. I hope they never patch it. Ever. Awesome. I gotta screenshot this, too, because my stepbrother's gonna wonder. Oh, and hopefully. Nice. And, for the final touch, YouTube. This has been an extremely long video, by the way. Where is my shovel? There it is. No. Yep, perfect. And yeah, no one's gonna be able to fit through that gap. I did really good on that. There we go. Now, listen, so right here, so come here real quick. So you see this part of the fence right here? We're gonna have to build this separately from the fence right here. Okay? So, yeah. There you go, YouTube. We're gonna go ahead and skip this part, and when daytime comes around, you can see the shape of the base. Would you like to say anything? Would you like to say anything? Yeah.
Get fire!
Okay! God.
Oh, it's another thing I know!
Got him. Okay. Well, I dropped the pistol. I don't want to drop that. Okay, so. On one. Three. Up in the air. Three, two, one. Hey! You do it! No! Why'd you do it, man?
Why, well,
thanks for your... Thanks for your loot. Thanks. No. I'm just like, thanks for your loot.
You.
You know your way down. You know your way here now, so. Perfect. What were you thinking? Hey, what? How do I retrieve the gun that you killed yourself with?
Don't worry. I have a special other gun in one of the campfires in the shed. Those guns.
Yeah.
Those BKs in there.
Ah. Wait, so you can't retrieve a gun that someone kills himself with?
Nope.
That's pretty cool.
With the power of campfire, you can do anything.
Oh my god. What? Why'd you do it, man?
Campfire!
Actually, you didn't have much on you.
I told you.
I will be taking those.
I wasted everything throughout the whole night.
Oh, you did?
The whole night cycle killed me.
It was worth it, don't worry. It was definitely worth it.
Campfire.
Yep, that's what you get for messing with the campfire.
Was it worth it?
Can I equip this?
Campfire.
Oh my god.
Campfire.
Tragic ending. Right there. And it's daytime, guys, and you can see how big this base is. And yeah, we'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.
Do you still believe in me? Didn't I give everything I had to give you to make you see? I'll never forget if you turn your back on me now and